So far, 2024 has proven to be a great year for astronomy and seeing the cosmos with the naked eye.
It's been cool. We've been so lucky. I mean, there was this scene back in April in northern New Hampshire in the path of totality for the solar eclipse. This was cool to see. The video of the moon passing over the town in Stewartstown. Can't see a shot like this again in the Granite State until at least 2079.
Look at that. And in just these last couple of days, there was a comet that was also visible over New Hampshire's sky. This was Tuesday night. Did you catch it? There is a chance that you could see it again coming up tonight. And how about this? Early this morning, we had that big, bright supermoon. Mm-hmm. It's also known as the Hunter's Moon. It marks the first full moon of the autumnal equinox. This is the first supermoon of the year. We are expecting another one in less than 3 weeks.
We have another one coming on November 5th, but this is the closest approach. And these things tend to come in clusters. They come in, since 2020, we've had four a year. Typically, you may have fewer, but the sky has been good to us. We're living in this great age of, naked eye astronomy, and I'm loving it.
Clearly, very excited.
So look up, everybody, especially if you happen to be up late at night when you can do these things out there.
That's how the weather team was on our group chat last night, checking out the comet. And you can actually absolutely see it again tonight. It helps that it's clear, of course, but wanted to give you an idea. So it's actually not late at night, this comet. It is right after sunset. So, and it's only for a relatively short time. So you want to try to check it out, say about 6:45 to 7 o'clock later this evening. You want to look in the western sky. You'll see the sun setting and then look for Venus. It's going to be the brightest, star looking thing out there. Obviously it's a planet, but you'll see it out there. And then you want to look almost diagonally up and to the right of Venus. And I'll tell you, with the naked eye, I saw it, but it's super fuzzy. So the best thing to do, similar to the northern lights, take your phone out and try to do like a 2 to 3 second time lapse, and you'll be able to see something very similar to this. Very cool. It's Comet Atlas. Look to the west after sunset later on this evening. And of course, we're mainly clear, which will be very helpful for seeing that.